Hi everybody and welcome to another Anything But. අද අපි සිටින්නේ මොරටුව දෙමල් පාරේ අගට 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 ගිහින් එතන වාසය කරන්නේ සුප්‍රකට නිලියක් ලේඛිකාවක් ගායිකාවක් රංගන ශිල්පිනියක් 1936 මිස් සිලොන් ක්‍රවුන් එක දෙනපු ලේඩි කෙනෙක් ඒ තමයි ඇන්ජලා රන්ඩුකෙක් සෙනෙවිරත්න නොහොත් ඇන්ජී. Hi Angie, බාරටම වැඩ වගේ නේද?
What did you say about 1936?
36 to
35
do ya? Mage vaya sa Miss Ceylon ne ka? Hiyo. Hatta pahe. Abhi
lagat hi hai lang. Yeh dengue mosquitoes Angie, I'm gonna sue you. No, ek tamay mage baratam vaya
Hari, we know a lot about your life.
Hiyo.
A lot of it.
What are you here for?
What I am trying to work on is your Bandaravala
My
episode.
Sex life.
No. This program is anything but that. I answered your question. Anything but what? That, what you just said. I dared not say it. So no, it's not that. It's all about your life in Bandaravala. You were born there, you schooled there. What was it like?
Oh, beautiful. That's the reason why I go back all the time. Ane, nevata, nevata, hema, varasema. අපි රංචු වෙලා බස් එකකට නැගලා යනවා අපේ ස්කෝලෙට මම කොල්ලෙක් ඕල් බෝයි සෙන්ට් තෝමස්ස්
ඕල් බෝයි ඔෆ් සෙන්ට් තෝමස්ස් කෝලෙජ් බණ්ඩාරවල
yes proudly
අර කොල්ලෝ රංචුවේ එක ගර්ල් කෙනෙක් ඇයි how do you feel like you feel like wonderful and special
I feel wonderful simply because they are all my brothers and I know the true meaning of brotherhood in a gentleman's school my dialogue bill comes as Mr. Seneviratne so I'm proud of that
okay So you're also the social secretary of the St. Thomas's College, Bandaravala, OBA. Re-elected.
Yes. We have a wonderful team of 30-odd people who have been together and very proud to work with them. I've been social secretary for many years and going on.
Angie, the first 8 years of your life were spent in Bandaravala with your mother. Your Montessori, your grade one. What was life like at that time?
Oh, beautiful. Bandaravala will always be beautiful in my life. We lived in a rather spacious house. When I was small, the house was, seemed so spacious and large and a mansion. But I went there recently and it was really small. I had shrunk.
You had shrunk?
I had shrunk.
Okay.
So, I go back every year. To reminisce the most beautiful foundation of my life. I'm proud to say that my first few years were in Bandaravala.
Don't you miss the life there?
I do.
But sadly,
every time I go there, I realize that life has changed in Bandaravala. It's not the same. It's not as cold as it was in when I was a child. It's not as clean as when I was a child, very sadly, parisare.
You think ඊට පස්සේ ආවේ වයස 8 කොළඹ කොළඹ තුලේ බිෂප් සිදුහලේ. Angie frog. Ooh, wow.
No,
Angie, please. Angie, I collect frogs. You know my passion for frogs.
Somebody.
Okay, one for you, one for me. Please.
Okay.
Which one? I don't want the broken one. I want this one.
Done.
Beauty. More beautiful than Angie. Thank you. So, Bishop's College, and then what was life like?
A little secret, okay. Which I need to really clarify on. Bishop's College was not the jump from St. Thomas's College, Bandaravala. I went to a wonderful convent in Mathura, St. Mary's Convent. And that is where I really became an actress, because the principal there, she said, Sister Maxima, I love you. She's the one who pushed me into acting. Though the first stage that I got on was at St. Thomas's Bandaravala. She's the one who put it actually in the school leaving certificate, go into drama. So I went to this posh Colombo 7 institution on the Beira Lake.
Bishop's College. And so your life became posher, is it?
No, I learned to be a lady.
What were you before that?
A boy, tomboy.
Oh, you were a boy, okay.
Yes.
And then?
Oops.
You become a lady.
Come open the tap, please.
Yeah. Woo! How much of a lady did you become?
Very much, I think.
And what was life there? Were you a hosteler? Because your mother was in...
No, it was just as bad as that because I lived next door to the school.
Okay.
So, Bishop's College was very posh.
Were you uncomfortable being posh, this Bandarable and Mathura girl?
Yes, I still am.
Yes. What are your best memories of Bishop's College, life there, classmates, teachers?
I had the best ever best mates. I must mention this girl who's been my friend for so long, Fazila. She's now in Canada and we're still in contact on a daily basis. Would you believe
wow.
that? Yes. She used to sit next to me and she used to write the names of all my crushes on my geography book.
How many were there, Angie? Did you fill one book or
no,
many books?
No, I outlived them.
You've outlived all your...
That's what I believe.
Your boyfriend.
Myself.
Okay.
Yes, yes. I believe myself. Yes.
So are you going to join them in heaven or in hell? Where do you think you're going? Purgatory is not for you. You're either up there or right down there. So where do you think you're going to go?
I don't know. There's a rousing welcome arranged for me in hell.
In hell. Oh
yes,
my
yes.
God.
Absolutely. Red carpet and all.
Okay.
Yes.
So where do you plan to go there?
When do I plan to go? When one of these people do away with me.
And you wash my frog, please. Okay. Or rather, your frog that I've acquired.
All right, here we come. Whee!
Not me, not me. And you know, no. Okay, next sequence is why? Soon.